my channel. I am Purva Tiwari, and if you're watching my channel for the first time, please make sure you subscribe to my channel for interesting videos on fashion, makeup, beauty, lifestyle, and lot of travel vlogs, because I really love traveling. So for today's video, as from this title you could see, today is a huge bag haul video. So in today's video, I will be showing you all the bags which I use, some bags which I have discarded. Those bags will not be part of this haul. So all the bags which I am currently using or about to use, because they are the new purchases. Hope you like my first ever bag collection. Yeah, there are a lot of bags lying around me, and since I shoot myself, so I was not able to cover all of them. So I will be showing you the bags with the smallest size first and then the largest size. You can see the pictures of all the bags in my thumbnail. So quickly, I'm beginning with the video. The first clutch which I have is this, a clutch which has all the sequins work over here, and this is a very classy and a pretty clutch which I take mostly in night times whenever I go for dinner or maybe some parties and so. This doesn't have much space. This is how it opens, and this I got from a local market. So yeah, this is my first clutch. The second clutch is again a quite blingy animal pattern, print over here. This is again a very classy and a black clutch which I can take in parties, and this is how it opens. This again doesn't have much space, but you can definitely keep your comb and lip colors and maybe your mobile phone. And this again I use for whenever I go out for parties or for dinner, etc. So yeah, this is the second clutch. This again I bought from a local market. Third kind of a sling bag is this one by Caprese, and this one was gifted to me by my friend Sakshi. So this is a beautiful Caprese clutch, and this has, you know, sort of two shades over here, two toned kind of a clutch. This looks very pretty, and this is how it opens. And yeah, again you can keep some of your items here and you are good to carry this. So yeah, this one was from Caprese. This is the third sling bag. The next bag is this in the red color. Red is my favorite color. If you're following me from a longest time, you would know that I really love red, yellow and all the bright colors. So this is how it opens. This is again a cute, very cute little sling. This I bought from Miniso, and the price of this was around somewhere around 590 or so. This is how it looks, and this color really pops out. So yeah, for a casual evening or if you're going out with friends, probably you can carry this sling. Yeah, this one was a cute sling from Miniso. Next one is this one. This I got from Bagot, and this is a really nice classy statement kind of a purse. It really looks nice with your Indian outfits like kurtis and saris, and this is how it opens. You can definitely keep your phone, your essentials, and then you are good to go. So this one was the next from Bagot. The next cutie is this one. This is a three-tone color, black, pink, and white. I really like the combination of this. This one I got from The Label Life. The original price of this is 2690 rupees. But yeah, I bought it on some discounts, so I'm not sure about the exact pricing. So I will link all the original pricing on which I got these products after discount in the description box below. So please don't forget to check the description box below to check the sale prices. So yeah, this one was again from The Label Life. That is a brand by Malaika Arora, Suzanne Khan and Bipasha Basu. I really like that brand. They also have their store in Mumbai, Bandra. So this is how it opens up. This has quite a bit of space. So yeah, again for the casual outings and all, you can carry this. Next one is again from The Label Life, and this is how it opens up. I really love the color. I didn't have any bag in this color. So this has a sling inside. I have not still started using this bag. So this has got this much of space. Again, good to keep your essentials. And yeah, I really, really love the color. This one is again from The Label Life, and the price was 2490, but again, I got it on discount. So I will mention the discount prices in the description box below. The next one is again from the brand The Label Life. I really love the color. This is so nice and classy. This gives a really nice look. And this again has a sling inside. So I will quickly show you the sling. I love this sling because this is a two-tone sling with blue and white over here. This is a pretty broad sling. It really looks nice with this purse. So yeah, this is the next purchase from The Label Life. And again, you can carry quite a few items. This is pretty spacious. And yeah, this also has a zipper inside. You can see the zipper. And yeah, this one was priced for originally ₹2,490. But again, I got it on count. Yeah, so please check the description box below for the sale prices. So one more thing I want to sort of tell you about the Label Life. You know, there is something with this website, because when you just type the Label Life and you see the prices, they will be shown on the original prices, the products which are actually on sale. But if you type the Label Life sale on Google, then the same products you can see after the sale prices. So if you buy without checking the sales section, you may end up buying the same product on the original price and on the sale price. So I always type the Label Life sale and then check the products. So I'm not sure if that is a bug with the website or how is it, because the same product shows as sale if you type the Label Life sale, and if you don't enter sale, then you may end up buying the same product on the original price. So please keep that in mind. That was just a tip. Next bag is this one. This is a bucket bag. This I got from Colaba, Mumbai. And yeah, this is how the bag looks. This is a, you know, casual bucket bag. If you're going for some shopping, like stage shopping or something, you can just carry this and keep your small stuff in this. So yeah, this one was priced for around 400 or 500 rupees. Yeah. Next bag is again one of the very nice and classy bag which I own. This is from Guess. This was priced for ₹8,000. And this has all the, you know, the white mirror work over here. And this is how it looks from the back. This has quite this is quite spacious. You can keep a lot of stuff over here. This has only one chain and no compartments. So yeah, this is a really nice black color Guess bag, which, you know, you can take on special occasions. So yeah, this was the next bag. Next bag is again one of my favorite because it is in red color. This is from Anita Dogre. And yeah, this is how the sling looks. I have not tied the sling because I have not started using the bag yet. So this is still covered. So this came very well packed in the and cover. And this is how the bag looks. This is pretty spacious. This has one zipper inside. You can see the zipper. And yeah, you can still, you can keep a lot of stuff inside and, you know, carry this for office. It is really good for office, you know, office wear. And also, if you're going on special occasions, this would really pop out and this would really look nice. I really like the sling of this. Yeah, this was the next purchase from Anita Dogre. Next bag is again a very classy bag. This is from Accessorize. Color is absolutely stunning. This is a dark tan color. And this is how the bag looks from the back. Three compartments. One compartment is this chain. And the other compartment is this one. And the third compartment is another chain. So this is a really unique and a lovely color bag from Accessorize London. This was priced for ₹4,895, but I got it on discount. So also all the new bags which I have sort of not started using it, I got during Myntra EORS sale. That was a Myntra end of money sale for me because I bought lot of bags. I purchased lot of bags, maybe some 7-8 bags out of this whole lot from Myntra end of reason sale, and those deals were really the best deals. So I will mention the discounted price in the description box. So yeah, this is a lovely Accessorize London bag. Accessorize London product bags are really costly, but I got it on a pretty, on a decent price. So yeah, this is the next bag. This also has a sling and this also has this, shoulder strap. So yeah, this was the next purchase. The next bag is from Allen Solly. This is the, mustard yellow color. And this is how it looks. It is kind of a tote bag. It has only one compartment. You can keep a lot of stuff inside. It is really good for shopping and all. When you go out for shopping, you can just take this. It is also, it will really look good with your kurtas and kurta dresses. So yeah, this was the next bag from Allen Solly. This was priced for ₹2,399. I got it on a very good deal. So yeah, this is the next bag. This is only one strap, sling or the no separate sling or something, but yeah, these are the only straps. This bag is this one from Forever 21. This is a really pretty backpack kind of a bag, which is really in trend nowadays. So this has those straps for, shoulder support. And this is how the bag opens. And here you can keep your stuff. So this is a pretty spacious, you know, backpack kind of a bag again. So yeah, this was from Forever 21. I really love the print. This is really, you know, bright and it just pops up. It will really look good where you carry this. So that is the reason I got this. So this one was priced for ₹2299. So this is the next backpack. So I never owned backpack kind of bags which are really in trend, so I wanted to try something. So I went ahead and bought this. Also, I bought another backpack from Van Heusen. And this is the tan color pack. This is so cute. This is less spacious than the Forever 21, but this has a different style. So this is one chain here and the other compartment is here. I have not still started using it. So it is all packed. So this is the other compartment. So yeah, it is also quite spacious. And these are the straps you can see at the back. So this one is from Van Heusen and this one was priced for ₹2599. So yeah, this is how the bag looks. The next bag is again from the Label Life. This was priced for ₹2990, approximately 3000 rupees. This is a very nice black colored bag with a little bit kind of a material over here. And this is a perfect size bag when you are going on some event or something. You don't want to carry lot of items. So this is sort of a minimalistic sort of a bag. So yeah, it has two compartments. One compartment is this, the other compartment is this one over here. And I like this bag because of the color black. Also, this has a little suede kind of a texture material over here. So yeah, also because of the size, this also has a sling inside, by the way. So I will quickly show you the sling. So this is the sling for this bag. So this is really perfect for some events and some, you know, outings when you don't want to carry a lot of stuff. Okay, I'm really sorry. From the smallest size, I forgot to mention these bags. This one I got from the Bling Bag probably last year when I ordered a Bling Bag. So this is a very nice, you know, bag which I can use probably on my Indian wear. So this is a very blingy sort of a bag. It matches with the company's name. So yeah, this is the other purse or the sling. And the next one is this one, this cutie from Miniso. This one again was priced for ₹590 or ₹650 something. This has something, I'm not sure what this has some bracelet of some. Okay, this is a bank bracelet. Glad to know I have it here. And yeah, so this is the small casual kind of a bag. On the sling, you can find this tan color again straps here. So yeah, this was a perfect piece for casual outing or something. So yeah. Then bag which I have been using currently the most is this Abby bag. This has a different kind of a structure and a shape. So this has a lot of items inside already because I'm using this currently. This has one zipper compartment and inside again there is this one zipper compartment on in which you can keep your cash or maybe important items. So this has two compartments inside and one zip outside. This also has a sling. You would have seen me wearing this bag in a lot of my pictures. I will post some pictures somewhere on the screen. So yeah, this was priced for somewhere around 2500 or something. So yeah, this is really a very good bag and which I've been using recently. The next bag is again from Anita Dogre. I really love the color, the mix of the bright yellow and the mustard color. This has these straps. This doesn't have the sling, but this looks really classy and stylish. All the bags with sling, with the bigger sling doesn't look that great. So this has one chain over here. Okay, and then there are more compartments inside. You can see one compartment is this and then one zip and then again the other compartment, then the back zip over here. So yeah, this also has a lot of space and this I really love the color, and because of the color I bought this. This was priced for ₹4599, but yeah, I got it on discount, Myntra end of season sale. So do check out Myntra, guys. Myntra offers some really good discounts and sales. So yeah, check that out. Then moving on to some bigger sizes. This is my new laptop bag which I got from the Label Life. I have already started using this. So this is a pretty spacious laptop bag, with compartments to keep your charger and keep your laptop. And again, this has a back compartment over here wherein you can keep your essentials. On both the sides there are small compartments. I have started using this, but I sort of didn't take out this because I wanted to shoot this video. So this is priced for ₹3,490. And yeah, I really love this bag. This is really good to take your laptops to office. So I'm currently using this. The another laptop bag which I have, which I really love and which I have to start using is again from the Label Life. I really love the, you know, dark maroon color. This was priced for ₹3,290. And again, this has this kind of compartment over here. And then some place for the laptop here. And then to keep your charger and other stuff over here. And I absolutely love this color laptop bag. But you can also use it as a regular bag otherwise as well. So no harm in using that for sure. Next bag is this one. This I have already taken to airports a lot of time as a cabin luggage bag. And this is really good and very sturdy kind of a bag. These straps are really strong. So yeah, for 7 kgs inside the cabin luggage, you can definitely fit a lot of stuff in this. So this was from H&M and this was priced for ₹2,300 around. So this also has a longer strap, which makes you, you know, comfortable to carry and use. So this was the other big size bag. The next bag is from Steve Madden. And this is again a pretty big size bag. You, if you want, you can use it as a handbag when you go to some shopping or something, but street shopping also. But this can again be used as a luggage bag for the cabin, you know, cabin luggage bag or something. This is really good in size. This is from Steve Madden, price for ₹5,499. But I got it on good discount somewhere around. It was priced for ₹3,200 after discount, as far as I remember. This is pretty spacious. You can keep a lot of stuff. If you're going out for two to three days, you can definitely keep your you know, stuff in here and you're good to go. So I really love the print of this bag, and that is the reason I got this. So yeah, again, this has also has a long strap apart from the shoulder straps. So yeah, this is the purchase from the Steve Madden. Now the other bag is again a big size bag from Steve Madden. This says Madden Girl and this was priced for ₹5,499. This is a light pink color bag. Again, very good to use as a luggage bag for 2 to 3 days of outing or something. This has shoulder straps and this big strap. And this has so much of space. You can easily keep your, you know, 2-3 days, you know, clothes and items, and you are good to travel with this bag. So yeah, this was priced for rupees. This was priced for ₹5,499, and yeah, I really love this bag because of the color. And of course, we travel so much, it is really good to have some big size bags. So yeah, and this is a lot of zippers over here, you know, some compartments over here, zippers over here, and here you can keep a lot of stuff in this bag for sure. So yeah, and this is Madden Girl written over here. That is really cute. The last bag for the haul is this pretty accessorized London bag. Accessorized London bag. Look at the print. My God, this looks so cute, so beautiful, and I absolutely love the print and these pom-pom tassels over here. So this is again a pretty big size bag, good to carry as a luggage bag. This has these, you know, shoulder straps over here and the big sling over here. And I really love the print. The print has a lot of, you know, peacocks and flowers. And yeah, so this is priced for ₹5,645. I again got it around 3,000 or so. So this is a really good travel bag. I really like the cloth of this. This is really nice cloth, and this will, you know, go on for a lot of years. That was my bags haul, bag collection. Hope you like my bag collection. Now coming on to the giveaway. So this is my birthday month. So there is a giveaway which I'm announcing, guys, for you. So what you have to do is you have to comment down below and tell me where you started following me and why. You have to leave your comment down below. You also have to follow me on my Instagram. My Instagram handle is tpulva. All the details will be also mentioned in the description box below. So please don't forget to check that out. So I will be announcing the winners on 20th of March on my Instagram. So you can get a chance to win some goodies from Karma Ayurveda. So you can get a chance to win Karma Ayurveda goodies. please from my side, as this is my birthday month. So please don't forget to participate. All the rules will again be mentioned in the description box below. Please leave a comment. So don't forget to mention your city name first while mentioning the comment. So put your city name first and then put the comment, and also follow me on Instagram. So the results will be announced on 20th of March. So hope you get lucky and win the Karma Ayurveda goodie box. So see you very soon again. Until we meet next time, take good care of yourself, stay happy and stay blessed. Bye.